Diarrhea is a serious health problem. Every day, 1,300 children die from diarrhea worldwide. Diarrhea is the second most common cause of death for children under 5 years. Water, sanitation, and hygiene, or WASH, reduces the occurrence of diarrhea and improves health. But in reality, inadequate WASH causes 58% of diarrhea cases worldwide. Why does the lack of WASH cause diarrhea? Diarrhea cases frequently occur in areas of poor WASH. Majority of diarrhea, including those of cholera, typhus, dysentery, and rotavirus infections, are caused by microorganisms found in feces. Due to the lack of sanitary bathrooms, people defecate in the open, which pollutes their living environment. Let us look at this figure. For example, an unsanitary toilet will pollute the water that is necessary for daily life, dirty your fingers, contaminate soil, and lead to the breeding of flies. Once the area is contaminated with fecal matter, its harmful effects will spread throughout the living environment. For example, a fly contaminated with feces might sit on food, or a person with contaminated hands might touch dishes, glasses, and drinking water. Contamination from feces spreads in this manner. If the living environment is contaminated as described here, then people will be exposed to fecal matter through various routes. But WASH can prevent such transmission and exposure. Appropriate use of toilets, excreta disposal, use of water, and maintaining cleanliness can reduce the occurrence of diarrhea. How is our living environment becoming contaminated? How is fecal matter being spread? How are we being exposed? If we have these answers, we can come up with effective WASH measures for preventing diarrhea. By examining how your feces can affect your community and creating an effective WASH measure, let us reduce cases of diarrhea and build a healthy living environment.